What up guys, BuggyManHD here, and I'm back on the other direction of it with you guys. In this video, we're going from Bergen to Göteborg, where we carry some pet foods, and we've got a double trailer guys, a double trailer. Just to get away, because last time I couldn't get away, I flipping got into what I love a lorry. Hopefully they could see that I was coming around. That's what I was to climb. To get out of it. Because of what people have been for, I've got, a double trailer. So surely you can see a double trailer. It's not my fault. Who's 3162? Oh, you flipping imbecile! Can't see, I got a double. Thank you, sorry guys. Don't funny, how can you not see a double? It's pretty big, you can't exactly miss it, can you? Got a daft man, absolutely. Sorry, I'm limited to 55 from car now as well. That's what I was saying before. Why can't they just be patient? Something they haven't got though, is it? But yes, guys, I'm going to try to do another video on. In Bergen, well, I'll try to show you these S bends, but guys, the view on it is pretty nice. I thought I'd show you guys. This one is not as long as trip because most of it is on the ferry. So I'll drive down to here, go to the ferry, and drive like about an hour and a half to the drop. I wonder how heavy it is, this game, is the car, it's not funny, it's Euro trucks for a reason. See, down with my lorry, or my trailer, yeah, down the trailer, 2% damage. I want to do a series on this. I'm going to start doing Saturday Night Trucking on the World Cards. I might do that on Twitch though. I'm going to have a car. I can't stand the cars. Why use them? Oh. Got a single. But yeah, guys, if you any of you guys want these doubles, you need to go up to Bergen, but make sure you obviously, I think it's not a DLC, I can't remember, but if you haven't got it then you can't go up there, but the doubles are pretty hard to reverse, obviously because of the bend from the second trailer to the first trailer. And guys, we've got our new heavy haulers, so we've got $2 now. We've got one obviously for the cargo, obviously like pet foods or something like that, and then we've got this truck. For a heavy cargo. I know I'm carrying pet foods and I shouldn't be in this lorry, but I just realised that when I was then setting off to start my journey. But look guys, some of this view on there is so nice. That's what I'm showing you. Oh, he's got a bit quick, he is. His can't be on external, it's got to be on the front one, it's got to be cylinders. So I can't see what I got to go zooming off. It's 12 normally. It's a shame that there's not police cars sitting in the corner waiting to pull you over. That'd be pretty cool. Oh god, now I'm at the docks. Has he been there? No, not at the docks. Guys, how far have we got to go? 10 hours. Are we getting onto the ferry? No, I think we're... Oh, guys, we're driving there. Now I can show you these little S-bends, guys. This, I had to come up here in the doubles. And my lorry was just dying. It wasn't happening. Oh, I'm a bit too quick. Oh my god, just hit my elbow. Come on. Second gear, thank you. Power. Oh god, this bit here, I think it's pretty nice. I'll show you. If I don't crash. Look at that view, guys. I think it's slightly off a bit. I think I like it. Pretty nice. On power. So we've got 800 and 15 miles. That's fuel. Will that be enough? Should be enough. Hope anyway. I can hear a lot behind me somewhere. I can't see him. These roundabouts in this tunnel is pointless. Because what are they having in a tunnel for? Like, what is the point? Funny, but you can only go one way, that's it. It's all not bad. Oh, that stopped. I thought that was like putting on the road. They're not. We'll come to the S-Bend soon, guys. But I might have some fuel on the way. There's also one further down there. Look, this is so many tunnels in Bergen, that's untrue. So when I picked this job, it said I had gone onto the ferry. Well, not unless I missed the wrong turning. I might have done, but I have no idea. So we're going to Alibor, so not funny, we should go onto the ferry. What is going on there? Oh, right. There we go. So now he's gone, we're running out of red. That works, mate. They'll all go on red. Is he going on red? Guys, we're going to go, guys. Even though we shouldn't have gone, we should let him go first. I mean, how far did they get? They get in front of me. I mean, how far did they really think about that? Apart from him, he's kind of a single. We've all got doubles apart from him. I'm sorry, I'm that was a collision. It's a toll. This is. How long's left? Should be a white guy. Should be, I say. Yeah, we'll go at the bottom, not at the top. Should be alright. Still got. No. It's 437 miles, so not 800. It's any more than in this lorry. Long distance speed, I should be alright. Hope this is going down, not back up again, on bends. Well, I don't know where the actual goal is. Come on, risk it. Coming in there. So where's the other lorry gone there? What got you speed up? So he can, Eric comes up, watch. Let's go back in, click up another lorry. Get out of the way. Sorry, guys. Guys, we're nearly there. Not to our job, but the fuel station. This is one of the pretty sides. What's going on there? Oh, it's incline. No. What are you doing? Have a lorry come, mate. Guys, I hope you all enjoying these videos, and don't forget, if you are new, and feel free to smash that subscribe button. So I've got about 110 subscribers. Oh, that's that Truckers FM, that's that smally guy. And also, make sure you leave a like on this video as well. Will mean a lot to Team BuggyManHD. Alright, when I come up to the fuel station, just go get some fuel. It's like that, we haven't done like hardly any miles. We're still like 314 miles away from it. And once we get out, I see what way it's taking me. I know you don't have to go in, obviously go in, go past them, turn in that way. Should be a nightmare. close. Oh, come on. Shame that we can't go straight down me, but hopefully there'll be a DLC for that. Hopefully. All we'll do is hope. Can't wait for the new skin, for the new, the new Scania and the Italian map. Let's have a look at this song, see how much it says. 700 meters. Yeah, that's some fuel of monster. Hopefully it's on my side, I'm hoping. Oh great, he's going in there as well. I'm going there now. Check where. Oh, we're gonna go over. I thought we're going to. I don't know. Obviously not. Got so many miles to go. Come on, let's go. Almost left 7 hours till. So ages to go ship, guys. Bergen, absolutely not allowed in that high up the areas. But they'll do it anyway. So we've got 1,330 miles left in the field, so that's, we've got more than enough. Well, I hope so anyway, yeah. Guys, I think it was over that side. Over there. By the mountains. Now we're on the other side, look at that train. Mm-hmm. him all done there in his lorry, 162. That trainer's gone. Oh, quite, I can't quite up them other two lorries that's in front of me, I can afford services. Well, did, I mean, there they are. So, guys, you just heard that was my Discord, so I'm just running a chat. Still got 6 hours on me. Delivery fuel. Not on our side, not on the other side. No one is. What? It's my guy that can switch HD on Euro Trucks. Say sorry. Flipping cars. Do my head in. How long's left? 5 hours still. That's why I dodged that noise. Skip all these, skip going, shall we, guys? So. Come on. Alright, come on, let's go. 4 hours. I thought so, I was going to Halibor. Not to Gobble. Hey ho. I'm going this way, guys. This will be a lot easier, a lot quicker. £11. Fashion before. Some people. Luckily, I checked really. One's left. 3 hours. Thank God. Alright, hopefully we can skip this again. Yes. Oh, it's been cut. £448. £10. Miss Max Swazi back. Sure, but we need that now, surely. 3 hours. We've got to get a boat. What was he doing? Two hours. It's been a lot. It's got one guy for this lorry. I've done 1,104 miles. Left 2 hours and 15 minutes. Come on, we can do this, guys. Yeah, it's nearly there. 7-8 miles to go. Come on, power. An hour. Oh, I turned off there. No, still going straight. So I didn't need to get into this lane, instead of that lane. It's two lanes. Nothing coming, so I did check. How long's left now? So now it's like 5 minutes. Guys, we should be nearly there. Nope, still an hour away. What? Get off this hard shoulder, please. Thank you. Oh, I turn off there? Nope. Yes. What's closing with that barrier? Going down. mom not long ago, guys. What's this man doing? What an idiot. What are you doing? Oh, great. Got another episode to end up. My lobby just won't start now. Sorry about that, guys. What is a fudge nugget? Oh. A minute away, guys. Money in another drive. Oops. How on earth am I going to get in here? Right, guys, I'm going to end the video here. But if you want to see more videos like this, and make sure you subscribe to my channel, follow me on Twitter, BuggyManHD I, and I hope to see you in the video soon. Happy travel.